All right. What do we got? Oh, we still have the one star here in Space Junk, and we have all of Battle Rock. So let's go to Space Junk. Let's see what we got here. Where's the hidden one? It's over here. In the Tangled Web. Interesting. Okay. Where's the secret on this one? Is it the Hungry Luma? Because I thought we did that already. But I swore we did that already. Oh no. Well, if it's Hungry Luma, I need all these bits, so that's a thing. There we go. And that's all those. There we go. I was like, I need the coin! Guess it is the Hungry Luma. How many do you need? Like Din's Fire is another one. No trouble, travel on the right sun side. Oh yeah, no, there's a lot of yeah. There were so many things I missed. Absolutely, nah. You need 50. Oh jeez, where am I getting 50 from? I guess I gotta go in, but I can go in because there's a star pool right there. Aha. Uh-huh. Funny. And just get there, jeez. $49, god dang it. No, I don't want that. Oh, there's actually a... Shoot, I didn't even notice that one. There's my 50 right there. Alright, now how do I get back? Well, I'll take these two. Why not? Alright, now to get back. Where are we? Where are we? Is it here? It is. Hold. And done. And I'll take this too. Why not? Happy Sunday, Brian. How you doing? Has to look around to do the older games. No, I gotcha, I gotcha. All right, come on. There we go. And there we go. Transform! What are we creating? A Yoshi head? What the f- what? All right, sure. Oh, let me guess, I just gotta kill all these guys. Yep. Oh my gosh, and there's no ultimate either, is there? Oh, close. Come on, don't die, because... All right, keep going. All right. This last one? It is. Sweet. The point of coins in this game? The point of coins in this game is to, you know, get more health. Seriously. Oh, missed it. There we go. Ba-da-bum. Sweet. Yoshi's unexpected appearance. Yeah, that's true. Alright. So I think we're done with that one. Yep. So now let's go to Battle Rock. What's Battle Rock? I forget Battle Rock. They're never around when you need them. Oh no, that part is true. Ah. Battle Rock Barrage. Alright. Is this the one where it's like a giant rock and you like platform it through? Yep, it is. Okay. This is an interesting level. It's fun. I need the star pieces. Come on. Okay. Yeah, coins. Don't care about them. There's the five. And all right, let's do a thing. Screw it in. And now we're on the mobile platform, and as soon as the mobile platform moves, all of these start shooting. So like I said, where's the point of them? Nah, I know. Oh no, what will I do? Yeah, these things are kind of like okay. I'm in it over here. There's an extra life on that side. There's a star there. This thing. Oh, I want to see what that one's all about. Yep. Cool. Really? Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. Really? You couldn't do that? Wow, you suck, Bullet. Boom. Thank you. Scary face. There we go. Wahoo! All right. Yeah. Whew. Yeah. I always save my game. I don't know why, because I'm just gonna save it like, you know, 5 minutes anyways or so. Like with every star I get, right? Alright, next on the battle rock. Breaking in! Alright. Alright. Ah, ba-bombs. Whee!
Let's just gonna get this. Which is fine. I mean, I'll take Starbucks. What I really want is obviously this over here. Okay. And a hungry Luma? Wow, okay. What do you need? Got any tasty Starbits? Feed me a bunch of Starbits, I'll burst with stanky happiness, blah blah blah. 30. Ooh, I have 26. But I have an idea. Oh, that was not one of the ideas. Oh my god. Where's the bomb on this thing? Oh. Where is... Is it here? It's here. Okay. Wait. Seriously? I'll wait for it. That's not good enough. Yeah, I didn't think so. That might be close enough, I don't know. Sweet. Alright, let's have some fun. Yep, y'all are with some star bits. And that's how you get a ton of extra star bits. Alright. Cool. Oh, the music is amazing. Seriously, that is like the best part about this entire game is the music, I swear to God. Alright, what do we have here? No. Oh. The most annoying mini game ever. Oh my god. Oh. The ammo depot, not a garbage dump. Oh my god. We have plenty of bombs. Yeah. Alright. Go for the far ones first. Move it. Okay, that should be good. Shoot. I don't think I'm gonna get this in time. Oh my god, definitely not now. Yeah, no. Gotta do it faster! God, oh my god. Yes. Oh, this one. Oh, man, it's just annoying. You gotta get it right. And the problem is, it's by the time the bombs explode. So it's actually, you need to have it done and in place by like 6 seconds. Oh, come on, game. That's not gonna do it. I missed the top one. Oh, I didn't. Sweet. Might work. Oh, what? See, right there, I just didn't get it in time, which is like, holy crap. How did... Yeah. Because I thought I had it, you know? There's also one much harder later on, which is rough. That's not gonna do it. That one might. That will not do it, I don't think. Holy crap. Sweet!
With one left.
Throw a bomb at the robot? Yeah, I know. But I'm good. Ugh. Jeez. I hate that Star with a Passion. And there's a worse one later on. Yeah, on like a much later level, it's, it gets much more complicated, we'll just say.
Alright.
Alright, and again. Let's try the same thing, except now we actually go the normal way. Yes, we're breaking in, we get it. I freed you, so now let's go ahead and just, you know, transform. Ah, pole star fun. Great, wonderful. What's under here? Oh, sweet. Oh no, it's covered with a glass shield. Whatever shall I do? I think I'll throw a bomb at it. Oh, I actually gotta aim for it? Dang. Do this again. That's through, and boom, we blew up everything. Clearly, I got nothing. I don't know why that worked, but we'll take it. All right. Let's take a bomb. And let's go. That was an extra life there. Oh well. And... oh. And gets. Sweet. Alright, 24. Not bad. Another 20 star bits. Obviously saved for no reason whatsoever. All right, keep going. We got a third one on the rock. Really a fourth, but, you know, it's the third star technically, I guess. I don't know. Because I collected the fourth one, I guess. Who knows? All right, what do we got next?
Top Maniac. Oh, yeah. Top Man.
This is a weird boss. Sucks, but oh man. Good boss, but oh my god, it's hard.
Yes.
I want to see what's under here. Nothing. Nope, that didn't work. Okay. Really? Okay. Whatever. Really? Wow. Just moving? Okay, cool. Another cool thing you can do. Boom. Now I don't have to worry about stuff. Alright. Oh, you're no fun. There we go. Gotta knock him back into the... There we go. Thank you, Pillar. God, these are great. Almost. Nope, not quite. Maybe if I did this one. Nope. There we go. And skip the level? Skip the level. I was like, don't get crushed. Okay, good. Getting crushed is bad. Alright. Music combined with the visuals in this game, it's just so awesome. I love this. Yeah. Let's just go. Oh, we blew that up too, I guess. Sure. Oh, this guy here is actually awesome. He's a little shop. Luma Lee, Luma Bop, welcome to the Luma Shop. 30 star bits, yep. With exact change. That's great. And he transforms himself into an extra life, which I totally don't need. But it's cool just to show that off. And here we go. Let's go. Yeah. Then he pumps his friends out, which feels kind of annoying. There we go. That's three. Oh yeah, no, this is a great fight. No, absolutely. Alright. Save, sure. Alright. That's it here. We've got a comet that we can't get yet, but we can open this up. Bowser's Star Reactor. Here we go. The Fiery Stronghold. Oh boy. So great. It's even got the Mario 64 music going. Yes. I love this music so much. We have some gravity fun. Yeah, don't jump too much, or else you get screwed. There we go. Again, don't really care for the extra life, but I can help it. Oh, fun. Whoa! What kind of wall kick was that? Did not like that. Oh, this part's great. Oh, this part's even better. Whew. They really do give you so many lives. How you doing, Skunk? We finally made it. Man. For me to stomp you into space bits. No. And change crap. Alright, so if you don't know this concept, it actually is really hard to understand, especially your first time playing this. Oh, I didn't even see that one. Crap. Basically, he always goes to stomp on you, and you need to stomp on those bits, because they're hot. And then you kick him, and then you kick him again, and then he gets angry. Yep. What? Why didn't I jump there? Doesn't make any sense. Oh shoot, there he goes. Nope, missed him. There we go. Yeah, for the first time it does take you a couple minutes to figure that out. Also, standing on these things is really helpful. That work? Yep, it will. Sweet. And he also doesn't walk in a straight line either. Once, twice, three times. What? How?
And with dark magic. Grand Star. Oh, what's up, Todd? I'm sorry. Man, what is it with people having the same color font for their name and stuff? Ugh,
it's annoying. We got a green star now. Ooh. You know what green means? I have no idea. Oh god, this one. Ugh.
Just takes forever to get there.
Galaxy complete. I've discovered a new galaxy. No duh. Everything in there, trust me. You rescued another grand star, and power's returned to another dome in the back of the observatory. We have the star power we need to fly to the observatory through the universe.
Yeah. Yep. Basically, for plot reasons, you don't have enough stars to get there. What's up, Kung Juice? What's up, Adamant? Oh,